Okay. There we go.
Let's go back to sleep. I'm gonna wear a different toy.
Kimario, the battery's not gonna last that long. I forgot to charge it. We only have 932 minutes left. Yeah. You guys have anything to say?
Sonic and Sega and E3 and Nintendo and Xbox and everything kicked ass. Not as much as gaming knowledge.
Yeah. here's good guys. We're gonna go this way. Hold on. There's Mike again. Look, this is Mike's camera. We're gonna use up all Mike's space here. All these people he doesn't really know. Look at this. Oh, this is Steve competition. All right, smile. You're on Mike's camera. There we go. Let's get a close up. All righty. This is some great footage. I'm gonna have to charge you for this, Mike. This is awesome. Okay, Mike. Where are you from?
Long Beach.
You're all here from me. Always in Long Beach. Okay, well, this is gonna be a great show, Pete. But before I give you back your camera, we've got to film the big Nintendo letters back there in the screen, so all your friends and family can see how cool our booth is. You're gonna have to tell them we can't possibly get all the coolness on this camera because there's so much in the whole booth. Look up there, we have so much cool stuff. It's unbelievable.
Yeah!
and Grommet. In a foreign language.
His name is Feathers and Grom. He's called Penguin.
Well, you can get around it, but everybody's afraid to do it because they're afraid somebody will sue us.
Thank you. Ethan trying to drive. Oh, wait, I can't see it. There we go.
Eep! Help me! Uh-oh, should I brake? Should I go? Brake's the one on the right, right?
Oh, yeah. Okay, remember this license plate number. 3P... Oh, okay, come on, I can't.
3PUC-099.
No, I'm trying to see it when the thing's bouncing up and down. Oh, there we go. 3PUC-099.
Hey, Mike, turn your energy around. Do a 180. Just thought I'd let you know.
You want to see Mario's ear? Here, wait, let's turn on the light.
Let's turn the light on.
There we go.
There's gonna be all sorts of bugs and shit.
Hey, wait, turn over here, dude. I gotta look at that. Ah!
Things that we're like stalkers or something. I'd be scared shitless if I saw people videotaping me behind me.
Well, I can't even see it.
I'm fucking scarred. Whenever I get on any freeway from where I'm trucks, whenever I go anywhere where I'm trucks, is it like DHG or,
Thank you.
just like boom, 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 boom.
How do I do this?
Why do you pick this time of day to do this? Beyond me. I think the most busiest hour of the day.